there. Welcome to my Wednesday walk. My name is Jody Commenter. I'm the founder of Next Generation Yoga for Kids. And this video for you is to share with you about a choice that I am making, even though it's hard for me to do. And so I have been doing these videos for you, making Wednesday walk videos every week for the last year and a half. And I love doing them and I love sharing with you. I love connecting and hearing your stories about how you relate to what it is that I'm sharing. So for those of you who have been following me, you know that I'm actually focusing my attention on a new product called the Biz of Kids Yoga, where I'm supporting kids yoga teachers to have successful businesses. And I'm super excited about it. And it's, as you know, anything new, a new product, a new project, a new brand, a new business takes a lot of time and attention. And so while I love making these weekly videos for you, I've decided that I'm actually going to pull back on the frequency that I release them, and I'm going to put them out twice a month. So they'll still come out every other Wednesday. And what I've decided is on the other week that you don't get a Wednesday walk, I will be putting out a Tuesday tip for the Biz of Kids Yoga community, for those teachers who are interested in learning more about the Biz of Kids Yoga. So I'm super excited about this. I'll still be committed to doing weekly videos, but the what it's gonna look like is gonna be a little bit different. And so, like I shared, it's definitely a, it was difficult for me to come to this choice, but I also know that it is for my highest and for your highest, and it's just what I really need to do in order to focus my attention and my intention on the Biz of Kids Yoga. And so it made me think about how there's always choices in our life that we make where they're difficult, but we really know that they're for our highest and for our best. So, for example, a relationship, right? So we really know that a relationship isn't working for us anymore, and it would be for our highest to let it go, but it's really difficult to make that choice to end it. What about a job, right? We know that this job isn't serving us. We really need to make the choice to transition out of it, even though it's difficult to do. And so I would love to hear from you. What are some choices in your life that you've had to make or that you need to make that are for your highest and for your best, but are still really difficult to do? So please leave a comment on the blog so that we can all learn from you. And if this feels inspiring to you, please feel free to share it. And always know there's light inside of me, there's light inside of you, and together we are one. Namaste.